Hello, 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 and welcome to another episode of Crazy Town Gaming. My name is Jonas, I'm your host, and I'm here with...
TNT Dynamite, the Explosive One. Jonas, I'm the man on the sticks.
Yep.
We're playing Control.
Control. Yeah, and we're not playing Destiny 2 either for all you D2 fans.
I don't... Wait, what? It's because of... Because it looks like Destiny? Because
my favorite... Well, my favorite game mode was Control and Destiny.
I get it.
Yeah,
like
dude,
that.
It was a deep cut.
But I did say we were playing Control, and you were like, on Destiny? I was like, no, not on Destiny, Jonas.
I was excited, dude. I like Deathmatch.
All right, so we can't go this way either. I got to figure out how to get over here, dude. Looks like I got to go.
You got to make your way downtown. You got to walk fast.
All right, so wait, we want to go.
I think all the way to the left side.
So I got to go downstairs. I got to go downstairs first off. So boom, let's get downstairs. I don't know if that dealt damage to me. We'll find out later. And then
she said there was a door open somewhere. Now.
Yeah, and she did tell me to follow the sign. Sector elevator. Can I use that?
That might be good.
Maybe it's open now. It is not open now. Nope. All right, she said follow the signs to the mailroom, and she even told me where
it
was.
Since we don't know what to do, destroy something real fast.
I can't. You can't. I've been trying to, trust me.
I won't let you break the wall or anything?
No, not in here. This is like the central hub, dude. Trust me, I've been trying to destroy things.
That sucks, dude.
All right, so we're going to just go out the way that we came in then. Let's see. Does either one of these say mailroom? Executive Affairs, Director's Office.
They told us somewhere. Oh, the mail room. That's right.
Yeah, we're looking for the mail room. This is 100% the wrong way. So it looks like I can maybe.
Yeah, dude. All
right. So this is 100% the wrong way.
We're checking the mail. Get it? Checking the mail.
All right. She said it was right across from her, right? Oh, and is it up? No, I can't open that door. And I've been up there. Maybe it is.
Enter the communications department to find the. That's sector elevator.
All right,
They do not make it easy to know where the hell you're going.
No, it would be nice. This game could 100% benefit from, you know, me.
Oh, open map now.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, just like a little icon, like flashing, like walk towards this.
Yeah, anything.
That would be nice. Again, our welcome message. Welcome to Thunder, don't be...
Dude, this talking in the background is... What is this? Here we go.
Yeah, dude. I don't know what to do.
Now I can do something. Oh, sweet God. Why? I made noise, dude. He knew I was there because I made noise.
Pierce that armor, dude. He's Brosnan, dude.
Where are you? Come on. Come on,
Brosnan, do it, dude. Pierced.
Oh, you went down like
dude, you shot him in the dome, and he was just like, ow.
Who else?
He exploded.
Who else? Who else? I did take a little damage there. That's all right. So this is the right way.
Yep. Oh, dude.
It pays to look around. Dude.
More undefined readings.
So I've got like a ton of those now.
Yeah, dude.
Also have a mission.
Oh.
All right. Well, that's my mission, and then I probably have a document,
God, I
dude.
I can't wait to see what this is.
Are you? How many? How much?
Oh
of
my
it,
God! It's Judge.
It's Trench.
Theranos.
All right, you can be that. we can call
his name
that.
Thatcher?
Thaddeus Trench or something like
that?
Yeah,
Trench. Judge Trench, dude. That's what it was.
What'd I pick up? What was that?
Ooh, a body mod, dude. And you got a gun mod, too. It says a shatter projectile choke.
I don't know what that means.
See what it says. Projectile spread.
Oh, it takes my spread down. That's not
No,
bad.
It increases it.
Increases spread?
Yeah, so you get more spread for your bucks.
And then this is...
20% health recovery per...
Pickup.
Pickup. Oh, okay, so you get more health recovered by health giblets.
Okay. I think I'm going to keep the health boost on. I like the flat health. As well as like the flat damage. Oh, it's a red zone. Better get your degree, D-professor.